Bonjour, mes amis. It is not quite 9 o'clock, or maybe it is 9 o'clock. I don't know. Je ne sais pas l'heure. Et si je suis la rue Richelieu, the street where I have my little room to rent, down that way. It's a one-way street. It's also a very busy street. But not to worry, my friends, because my room is in the back of the house. Halfway down that street, except you can't see that one either. All you can see, well, I'll show you my window. All you can see is the courtyard. But it is my first full day in Paris. The sun is shining. Up the street there is the National Library, where I will be going to see a show of, I mean, an exhibition of Greek vase. Bonjour. And it is a lovely day, Wednesday, mercredi, et je vais à Louvre. Mon premier jour ici à Paris, je vais à la Louvre. Au revoir, mes amis. See you later, my friends. Well, look at this. A raven. Yeah. Oh, yeah. A raven in the Tuileries. Right here, this empty piece of grass.
Hi, speaking English.
Yes.
Excuse me, Association de Multidimensional
no, thank
for
you.
Handicap. Where are you from?
That's them. Yes. And there's the Eiffel Tower. Look at that. Look, it's sideways. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is delightful. But today, I am going to the Louvre. Oh, yes. Over there is the Orsay Museum. Yes. It's across the river. You wouldn't know it, look at it, but the river's over there. Yes, it is.
Yeah. Somebody commented on one of my videos that the looks I'm giving the camera are frightening. Oh, man. You see the people right there with the girls. They're collecting signatures. I'm not sure exactly what for, but I've been told never to sign anything. This triumphal arch, now called the Carousel, in the courtyard, or the Tuileries Gardens, just past the courtyard where the pyramid is. This arch was built by
signature, please.
Napoleon.
Just a slice.
No, thank you. No, thank you. This arch was built in honor of the Battle of Austerlitz, and it is the scene of many signatures on pieces of paper.